She isn't Raymond.
Susie.
She's Bob's.
She's Bob's. Take a look at her.
Horatio, don't dig up trouble. For all I know, she is Bob's.
Did Raymond know about her? Susie, did he know about her?
No, he died before I could tell him I was pregnant. Now what you're gonna do with that? Trust but verify?
Trust but verify. Hey, now, Madison, you and I will speak real soon, okay? Good girl. Favor, will you? Run this meth, major and minor components.
All right, I'm gonna have to broom some of my AV stuff over to Eric.
Okay, I appreciate that.
No problem.
Horatio.
Yeah, hey.
Are you okay?
You
left our scene pretty quick.
I have an old contact that's got herself in a bind and,
Fight? Bloody nose?
Something like that.
Raymond.
What about him?
Well, whenever he didn't want to tell me something, he couldn't make eye contact either. So what is going on?
Well, I'm working on something that I can't talk about yet, but as soon as I can, I'll let you know. All right?
Fair enough.
Okay.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Yes. Do me a favor and process this, will you?
I'm doing the blood on the bottle cap from your stockbroker. What's your time frame?
ASAP.
That can be arranged.
All right. Thank you.
Undercover police detective Raymond Kane was discovered today.
Can you comment on the death of your brother, Raymond Kane?
Was he involved in any illegal activities?
Are you aware Internal Affairs is conducting an investigation?
Lieutenant Kane, can you comment on the death of your brother, Raymond Kane? Raymond Kane's partner was Detective John Hagen.
Was Detective Kane involved in a crystal methamphetamine production ring?
What do you have to say about allegations your brother was addicted?
Doctors say the cause of death was a bullet to the heart.
This fast enough for you? Blood on the kerchief. Have anything to compare it to?
No. No, thank you.
Sure. Yeah.
I managed to reconstruct overwritten data to ICE.